In 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17. 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17. The Bible says, therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. All things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. May all things become new in your life in Jesus' name. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, oh Lord, make me a vessel of honor in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, make me a vessel of honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV and Evangelist Joshua Animals TV. If you are not yet subscribed to these two channels, kindly subscribe today. Today's topic is Biblical Meaning of Dragonfly in Dream. Biblical Meaning of Dragonfly in Dream. Dragonfly is an insect that lives in warm climate and near bodies of water, including lakes, ponds, or streams. Dream about dragonfly might reflect our wishes for freedom and independence. They could also represent big change and transformation that are about to come to pass in our life. Dream about dragonfly could also represent our inability to adjust ourselves to changes. Dragonfly is a powerful insect that brings deep message of growth and development, power and determination. Seeing a dragonfly in dream could mean there is a light at the tunnel and hope awaits you, despite your present challenges. To see dragonfly in a dream means freedom to explore your potentials. Why? Because these insects are able to move in all directions and change direction suddenly. Seeing dragonfly in dream could indicate happiness, good luck, peace, light, prosperity, or purity. Dragonfly in a dream can bring the message of good news, spiritual growth. Dream about dragonfly could reflect the need to change something about yourself. Dragonfly can change its color. This dream symbolizes a process of transformation in one's life. Perhaps you need to start working out in building yourself well. The dragonfly could also represent hope, love, and ability to develop yourself properly. Dragonfly also tells you to express the light and the joy of God in your life. It will also warn you not to dwell in a comfort zone for too long. Dragonflies in dream remind us to keep our hope on God. Dragonfly symbolism may be telling you that you should love your life to the fullest with what you have. Seeing this insect flying around in a dream may also be telling you that it is time for you to make that decision that you have been putting off and move on with it. If dragonfly lands on your body in a dream, foretells extreme good luck. If you dream of dragonfly wings, foretells your ability to change your present location and adapt to different places for success and prosperity. If dragonfly bites you in a dream, means spiritual attack. If it flies to your house, means someone will soon pay you a warmly visit very soon. Expect it. If you are a person who has wisdom, this dream shows that you'll be able to use your talent and wisdom to change your life and the life of others. To have this dream means prosperity and success are coming your way very soon. To see them flying as you are seeing this video denotes that you will soon receive good news. If you dream where dragonfly lands on your body, it means you will have an excellent news from someone far away from home. If you catch a dragonfly in a dream, foretells hope after a long time suffering. Some difficulties you undertake shall soon bring success to you in Jesus' name. If you dream of dragonfly tattoo, it could be something great is evolving itself to bless and favor you in a mighty way. If you see a dead dragonfly in a dream, it means a person has lost his true feeling or hope in life. To see a giant dragonfly in a dream, it may mean you may experience a stroke of money luck. When I see dragonfly flying around the water, it could be a person's spirit is hovering in one particular place. If you are killing a dragonfly in the dream, means you will hurt someone badly with your anger or nasty attitude. A flying dragonfly in the dream means a person has the opportunity to walk freely in order to better his or her life. If you are searching for dragonfly in the dream, it's a sign that you have great potentials to focus on your line of business, and with God on your side, you will surely achieve your purpose in Jesus' name. To see a colorful dragonfly, blue, pink, red, and all that, means God is about to bring good people into your life. If one fly around your car, it's a good omen of business or career development or new hope or assistance of progress and prosperity. If dragonfly lands on your body, lands on your head, and lands on your shoulder, it means someone will soon remember you and talk good about you. If dragonfly attack you in a dream, it foretells attack on your energy to plan well and execute some issues at hand. This dream also reminds you to protect yourself from evil pestilence. If you see dragonfly on a leaf, as you are seeing in this video, suggest a sign of great fortunes and progress that will soon overwhelm you in Jesus' name. If you have been dreaming about dragonfly, the instruction, pray for growth and development of your life, then pray for favor and success. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, Holy Spirit, begin to speak success into my life in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, begin to speak success into my life in Jesus' name. Say, opportunity that will change my life for the better, appear by fire in the name of Jesus. Opportunity that will change my life for the better, appear by fire in Jesus' name. Say, Father, let your wind of change blow towards me in the name of Jesus. Father, let your wind of change blow towards me in Jesus' name. Say, oh Lord, any good person you have ordained to bless me, let him or her locate me in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, any good person you have ordained to bless me, let him or her favor locate me in Jesus' name. Say, Holy Spirit, fill me with your fullness. Fill me with your fullness. Fill me with your fullness. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm sure that you are greatly blessed by this broadcast, Biblical Meaning of Dragonfly. I pray that the Lord will make your life better. You will have change. You have growth and development of your life in Jesus' name. If this broadcast has blessed you, share to your friends and family. If you have experience about dragonfly, don't hesitate to write them at the comment section. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.